Hey guys, welcome to Exam Tricks. Today we are going to learn a trick to remember the name of the countries producing cotton in descending order. China produces the most amount of cotton. These are in million metric ton numbers. Then India, US, Pakistan and Brazil. Always consider that the gap between India and China is very less. So it might be possible that in coming time, India may overtake China. So at that time, you adjust your trick. So here we will show you a trick to remember the name of these countries. Now we can make some sentence like, for China, we will pick the word C and make cotton. For India, it will be cotton is used as paint brush. Now we know that in some types of paintings, paint brush, cotton is used as a paint brush, because what the artists do is dip that cotton in the color and then rub that on matte paper or something, and they create art out of that. So we can remember this sentence, cotton is used as paint brush. So by this you can remember C for China, here in is I for India, U for USA, and P for Pakistan, and B for Brazil. So I'll be making similar videos. So please subscribe to the channel Exam Trick if you want notification of the next video I make in your email. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please